if the buttocks have delivered but the leg, sorry, the hands are stuck, we do, there can be two conditions. The hand can be in front of the fetal head or at the back of the fetal head. When the hands are in front of the fetal head, we do a Lovset maneuver in which we hold the baby's pelvic girdle with both the hands and the thumbs are parallel to the sacrum. We rotate the baby 180 degrees. This causes delivery of one shoulder, and then we rotate it posterior shoulder. Then we rotate the baby 180 degree again back to the original position. This again causes the delivery of the other posterior shoulder. While rotating, make sure that you rotate the back in such a way that the back comes on the top. So if it's like this, we rotate it like this. If it's like this, we rotate it like this.